things can get out of control in a hurry when competing in this type of matchup. Corey, is there a way for the side that's outnumbered to pick up the win?
One way to overcome the odds is to keep the same person in the ring. That way it becomes a one-on-one matchup.
Things always get out of hand in a handicap match, but if the ring is cut off and an opponent is isolated, it could help even the odds.
Didn't you just say that, Corey? Anyhow, that's why a question in a handicap match is, will the person who struck first be the one who strikes last?
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh, what a chop block.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Heavy duty right hand.
Royce was able to get out of the way there.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take.
Whoa, it's another reversal. What a throw. A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Can't she stand in this match?
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstars. Talk about a game of roulette.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
So ruthless.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Uh-oh. Headbutt. Back between the ropes.
Oh, look at this aggression. Just
can she do it here? No, a kick out.
Very nice.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Great women's action here in WWE.
Not what she was looking for.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looked like a twisted heap.
Great power. Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Simple but effective leg drop. She's looking relentless now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Can you believe this?
Amazing reflexes on display.
Shoulders down in a hurry.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Man, I wonder if
shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And that's That's pay attention right there, guys.
With an
exclamation point, no less. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Big forearm smash.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Tough spot to be in.
Look at this.
Bang!
And full control.
Oh, my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh,
my God.
And will this be it?
Yes.
No,
another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
What a match.
What a match. To the outside. Here she goes, back in the ring now. That's twice she got her.
That table is very unforgiving, Michael.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
She scores big with the counter.
Double knees roll through, we're not done yet.
She's got the shoulders down. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
This could.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three.
A competitor who has been eliminated.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Victory here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
Well, folks, thanks for joining us for this incredibly unfair yet exciting